Right, we're off. We're going. I'm going to get this done. And we can follow this path up here, so it'll be a fairly quick journey with a bit of luck. Oh, and that's a point. There's that coelephant. I'll grab useful stuff like manure if I see it. I need to activate that other touchstone, don't I? Because right now, if I die, that's it. It's game over. Where was the other touchstone? I think it's this thing up here. Right, off we go. Let's go, go, go. It is quite a long journey up here. But very worthwhile. It's going to be a very worthwhile journey. We're going to get a lot of useful things done. If I activate the touchstone, get some gears, even one gear from Graves would be awesome. And a bunch of stone. Right, that alone. Do those three things, and it will have been a good little trip. We've got some stuff here. No, don't want the tree. I do want my flint and stuff. We'll switch to the pickaxe. We'll do a bit of mining on the way. Picking up stone. That's one of our three key things that we want to get done. Good. Where am I headed? Oh, I need to go straight up to go around. Okay. No problem. We're good for food. We're pretty much generally good for most things. Oh, we got some spiders there. This might be a better place to actually farm the spiders. And actually, I need to see how big these are. See, that's tier 3. Those actually need to be knocked down. Okay, let's mine this. There's some gold in there. Let's make a new pickaxe. We go, bump, bump, bump. Yay, gold. Woohoo, we like gold. Yeah, those two spider things are going to have to be taken down. So, I think if this is the touchstone, I might end up doing some spider farming. Like always, get distracted. That's the sinkhole. No, that's the sinkhole. So, where's the blooming touchstone? Ay. Oh, is it that? Oh, I think it's that. Oh, look, so at least I went in the right... Well, if assuming this is the touchstone, at least I went in the right direction. There's still a bunch of rocks that I can pick up around here, which is good. That is one of the big things that I wanted to do. Just grab a whole bunch of rocks. Where am I going? There. All right. We can just follow the coast around here. Here it is. Oh, man. Here we go. Excellent. Now, I could hire a couple of pigmen. How are we doing with the spiders up here? So that's only a two. Right, yeah, I do need to get some spiders killed. These two nests need to be destroyed. That nest needs to be destroyed as well. Or is that one of the two? I think that's one of the two. Yeah, that's one of the two. That needs to be destroyed. Okay. I'm going to go over here, going to make some traps, and we're going to kill this spider nest. Now, I'm pretty sure that the spiders will be coming out three at a time. What do I need? Oh, man, I need grass. There's probably not a whole hell of a lot of grass around here. Well, we'll just have to find some. I only need one to make one more trap. Oh, here we go. Here we go. There's one up here. Okay, I do need to be a little bit careful. Because, it is getting towards evening. Now, the reason I need to kill these, if you don't kill them when they get to this three-tier stage, they'll start producing spider queens, which are... I've never fought one, but they are... I've heard they're very, very nasty. So, okay. Let's put in another trap up here. Okay. And my health is pretty good. I'm going to eat a bacon and eggs just to get everything bumped up. Then I'm going to come up here. Come on, spiders. Come and get it. Oh, plenty of them. Certainly no shortage of the damn thing. Come on. Come on. Let me get it. God. Have him a good whacking. I'm going to have to run away from these guys. What the... What the hell are those things? Oh, man. What the hell on it? I have no idea what those things are. Okay. But I'm going to try and get away from them. What on earth are they? Okay, that's scary. Wow. Okay, seriously scary stuff. Right. I think, for now, oh man, I can't even put in a campfire. I'm going to have to put in a fire pit. Which kind of sucks. I don't have an alternative. So shut up, get on with it. Right, let's switch over to, man, like, could anything else go wrong? Oh, that's because I didn't have enough, grass. Should always have more grass on me than that. That's a lesson for me to learn. Let's chop a few trees down. We'll get through the night. And then, I've no idea what the hell those things were that were chasing me. Were they bats or something? They look kind of like bats, maybe. But whatever they were freaking bad, like seriously bad news. Oh, there's a spider gland over there. Grab that. Alright, cool. I still haven't forgotten what I came up here for. I am going to go to the graveyard. Uh-oh. I can kill him, but I don't want to attract too many monsters. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Kill him. Okay. Well, at least I got a bunch of monster meat out of it. Logs. Throw one more log on the fire. In fact, I'm going to throw two just so that the light's a bit better, just in case anything bad happens. Was there some monster meat? Yeah, let's grab that. Was there another one? No, there wasn't. Alright. Let's chop another tree down, so at least I've got a few logs on me. Ay, 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 and, day 53. The days are flying by. It's going to be winter soon before I know it. That's why I've got to get those graves dug now. And I've noticed that I lost my winter hat, which I should have stored. Let's grab that. Okay. Let's avoid these spiders. Let's go and take out a spider's nest. We need to do that. Wait, is there any grass land around here where I could get some grass? There's some grass over here. There's a few tufts. Oh, there's some around here. Alright, well let's go get some grass. First thing. First job of the day. Oh, that's a coelephant. Coelephant tracks. Let's grab that, grab that. Need to make a new axe, which I'll do now. Boom. Go. Grass. I can't believe that I completely ran out of grass. Very silly. Very silly. We'll grab a couple of twigs as well. I want to have the basics on me. Oh, what the hell is that? Guano. Oh, that's another form of fertilizer. Grab that. Right, okay, we got some nice bits of grass up here. This'll do us. This'll do us. More guano. Excellent. More grass. Okay, cool. Now, I mean, there's enough there to make one more trap. Come on, spiders, come out and play. Come on, come on. Get a couple of them in there. Oh, man. Always the way. Always the way. It's never easy. Okay, that's them killed. Good. And to be honest, I'm not kind of so worried about the stuff that I get. I'm much more worried about just taking this nest down. Because I really don't want areas with loads of spider queens running around. Come on. Come on, get two in the traps this time. Oh man, only one. Ay, ay, ay. Why is nothing ever easy? Jeez. Okay. Set this trap up. And this one. Come on. Oh, yeah, one got trapped. Now I can kill the other one. There we go. So that's how it should work. Right. That's to me. Good. Get the other trap. Oops. Not that one. That one. Go. You know, I might put down a third trap just to make this a tiny bit easier. Let's put a third one there. Okay. Come on then. Here we go. Whoa, and bingo, got all three of them. Perfect. Boom, boom, boom. Set the traps up again. There shouldn't be too many more left, and then I can smash this down. Oh yeah, there we go. I didn't think there'd be too many more. Great, now we can smash this. Oh, what the hell? Ow! 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 Oh, there we go. I don't like those guys. Those guys are nasty. Right, let's see if we can kill this before any more come out. Come on, go, go, go! Got a bit of spider silk. We've got some glands, which are really useful because I always need healing. Come on, get it killed, get it killed. This will give us like, whoa, yeah, loads of spider silk, which is awesome. And spider eggs. Sweet. Okay. Now I can, oh, there's more spider silk. Now those spider eggs I can go and like put wherever the hell I want. Let's go and kill the other one. But I don't think it's going to be today. Yeah, it's not going to be today. Alright, well I need to... I could do with getting some hit points back. Oh, I brought some jerky with me, didn't I? Yeah. You know what? I'm going to eat my jerky. Get that up. Now then I can pick this trap up. Cool. I'm going to swap that out with this. So I've got all my traps in one place. Now, can I actually light a fire? No, I can't. I can only do a fire pit. So I'm going to go back to my fire pit up here, I think. And we'll stay up there tonight. And then I guess tomorrow we'll try and take out at least one more spider den, maybe. But then I really need to get digging some graves up and find what we can find in the graves. Really, like, pray that we can find a gear or two so we can make ice boxes. If we can do that, our life just gets so much easier again. Have I got a shovel? I haven't got a shovel. I might make a shot. Oh, I didn't want to pick that, but never mind. Could really do with a shovel. And dig these out. Boom, 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 boom. All right, you know what? Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's make a shovel. And we'll switch that out. Drop my axe over there. Uh-oh. You know, I'm not going to pick a fight with him. Normally I would, but I'm going to play it a bit safe. And I can't carry anything else. What the hell? I don't want to pick a fight with you, because you're going to bring loads of your mates over. I know you are. So just go away. Go away. Go away. I don't want to fight. Now I can pick that log up, which is kind of a good thing. Pick my seeds. Dig this log up. Go. At least I've got a stack of logs on me, which is good. Oh, these spiders are scaring me. Why are you coming around here? Don't like them. Go away. Go away. Look at him. Nasty, nasty spiders. Go away, go somewhere else. If it was daytime, I would just kill them. Because I could run away, but because I'm stuck near the fire, I've got to play things a little bit safe. What can I get rid of? You know what? I'm going to get rid of this manure. Because I need the space. What am I going to use the space for? That's the thing. Am I going to get another stack of logs? Yeah, probably. Probably. Because, like, what else can I do tonight? Nothing else particularly sensible. Right, that shovel... I'm just going to ditch and leave that over there. Let's take my axe. Now... That's only a two-tier, so I'm not worried about that. But there's a there's another three tier somewhere down here. But you know what? It's day 55. That's the end of this episode, guys. Come back and we're gonna hopefully kill another spider's nest and dig up some graves. Don't miss that one.